This is an aircraft mechanic's job. When he gets his assignment, he reviews his paperwork to see what needs to be done on the airplane. After that, we take a walk out to the airplane and get to work. Okay, now we're out here at the airplane, and we're going to begin the check by checking all the lights. We'll turn all them on and operate some of the flight controls so we can check for leaks and everything. All right, we can head out to the airplane now and check everything. Okay, we finished up the outside. Now we check the inside. We gotta check with emergency equipment. We got some oxygen bottles here. And first aid kit and fire extinguisher. And everything looks okay there. Now we check some other things. We got reading lights to check. Flight attendant calls. Make sure that they all work. Make sure these little air holes work too. And now we're going to do a check in the emergency lights. And they all light up good there. All right.